Chicago, Burlington, and Quincy years ago. This may have been used here in King City, but now it's retired and displayed here at the Depot, at the Tri-County Historical Society here in King City, Missouri.